Hi guys. So I had no idea when I was leaving the library how long we were going to be out of school. So when my last trip in, I sort of grabbed whatever I could find that I thought might be something I'd want to read while I was home. And I picked up this one. It's called Your Brain Needs a Hug, and it's by Ray Earl. The subtitle is Life, Love, Mental Health, and Sandwiches. And I really love this book, and I think it's a book that a lot of people could use right now. What Ray does is basically, in a very humorous and upfront way, she talks about her own struggles with mental health, and she uses both images and kind of anecdotal tales to tell us that story. But she also gives you lots of great advice. And the advice is both from her perspective, but also kind of backed up by what doctors would say as well. But the format is super engaging. It includes things like anxiety is like slowly drowning in your own head. And I love that image. She gives you kind of the signs and symptoms if you're being anxious. And I think at this point, anxiety is such a real thing for so many people. It's sort of timely that I brought this home. So she has a whole page devoted to what to do when world events seem dreadful or stressful. And she talks about, how you can kind of start to cope with that, which I think in this day and age and what's happening now, this might be a really helpful book. But definitely something to pick up and take if you think it might be of interest to you. If you're struggling with anxiety, or if you think you know someone who might be, this might be a great read. All right, look forward to my next book review. Stay healthy, guys.